German police are the best police force in the country because we're all singing from the same hymn sheet and we all want to achieve the same things.
As a sergeant, I see the team as being part of my extended family.
When I joined the police 20 years ago, a lot of friends that I had didn't really want to be friends anymore. So you become reliant on family and really close friends, and you do get friendly with other police officers.
My mum and dad are both former police officers. And I think it is that making a difference where you know that each shift you'll do something that impacts on someone's life.
I've been in this job now for 12 months, next week. I'm faced with things on a daily basis which I've never experienced before in my life. So it's important I use the resources around me, the police officers I work alongside, to ensure that I get the best result.
So the police is perceived at the moment, I think, more positively than it has been in the past decade or so, which was really shown during the Miners' Gala.
Provided all the bins for the gala. And we provided the crews to come in, do litter picks on a Sunday, get the bins all emptied. Remove the bins all out of Durham City in there as well. And it was a good result, the lads is fantastic, yeah.
I don't think Durham's ever been so clean for the last 15 years, 20 years, it's ever been so clean.
There's no need for people to drop them litter because it costs the whole of the county. There must be about 6,000 litter bins across the area, so there's no excuse for it.
My job is the waste contract manager. So basically, I look after where all the rubbish and all the recycling goes to after the bins have been emptied. Only about 5% of the rubbish actually goes to landfill now within County Durham, and about 95% of it is either recycled or it's burned to create electricity that can then go to generate power for people's homes. And the only thing I would change about my job is just if more people understood the importance of recycling, because we love County Durham and we want it to stay green.
It is a hard job.
It's hard work. People say, oh, you're 9 till 3, you get 6 weeks off in summer. It's not the case.
No.
We work with limited resources now, and we take on lots of roles that in the past we didn't.
Everybody thinks we're overworked and underpaid, and to some degree, that's true. But we do it for the love and the passion, usually, and not for the money.
We get results at the end of the day, so we must be doing something right.
The majority of the kids are lovely and they love school.
The positives outweigh the negatives, don't they?
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
It's to help people. It's the top and bottom of it. If you're looking for really deep answers, then there's not going to be other answers than to help people. That's what we do all the time. There is nothing more important than looking after another person. That's the most important thing you can do.
I think the day we all stop helping each other, we all going to be in a lot of trouble, because we need each other.